Hey guys, Privyet677 here with the first installment of Garry's Mod. Garry's Mod is a video series where I dive into the depth of Garry's Mod and unveil to you the various game modes hiding in the shadows. Today's game mode is called Base Wars. Base Wars, which started development back in 2009 by a guy called Nonexistent, is a game mode about making bases, defending them, and raiding other people's bases. There are no fixed teams in this game mode. Anyone create their own faction using the F2 menu. Set a password to it, name it, and set its color. You start off in the game mode with a set amount of money, generally several thousand depending on the server. This money can be spent on different items like guns, profitables like money printers, and various base accessories. To make money, you either have to spawn and keep it profitable long enough to exceed its original price, or you have to raid someone and get their profitables. Generally, the latter is much better. You can also get random strangers on the street to give you $10 million. This experience may vary. To build a base, all you need to do is go into the spawn menu and spawn props. These are free. You will also need to create some accessories to your fort. These aren't free. Some of these accessories include radar dishes, health dispenser and ammo dispensers, and floor turrets. Radar dishes allow you to scan people or see where they are in the map. Health and ammo dispensers dispense, get this, health and ammo. Floor turrets will shoot any enemy factions that get in its line of sight. You may need to create kills on sight lines out of ropes. Once you have a good arrangement, you should give people who wish to raid you a good reason to do so. So create some kind of profitable, like a money printer. In order to run machines like this, you will need to create a generator. Each generator has a set amount of power slots, and each machine uses up a certain amount of these. Generators will automatically power machines that you have spawned. If you like Fort Wars and Dark RP, this game mode is for you. So stop waiting around, and go play!